So why did Peter lie about knowing Jesus? In Matthew 26, 69 through 75, the Apostle Peter denied Jesus and lied about knowing him. So why did he do this? Well, the answer is simple. He was afraid. Well, what was he afraid of? Well, most probably he was afraid of joining Jesus in his trial before the Sanhedrin, which would, he knew, probably lead to Christ's death. Remember, Jesus had been threatened by the Jewish leadership many times before. You can check that out in Matthew 12, 14, John 8, 59, and John 10, 31, and also John 11, verse 8. And undoubtedly, Peter knew this. So if Peter had identified himself with Jesus, Peter was most probably afraid that he would join Jesus in his fate, in his crucifixion. Not something Peter wanted to do. As a fearful man, he denied Christ.